I feel bad making broad generalizations about men and women like that, but I'm pretty confident. To me, it's one of those things, it's like saying black dudes are blown away by magic tricks. Stereotypes are fucked up, but that one's on point. If anyone has footage of a black dude seeing a magic trick and not being blown away, show it to me. I'll never say that again. But until I see that footage, that's my favorite racial stereotype ever. That's the best one. Nothing comes close. Oh, what do you got? Jewish people are really cheap. No. When a black dude sees a magic trick, his mind explodes. Asian people open up dry cleaning places a lot. No. When a black dude sees a magic trick, for a few moments, he thinks it's real, like there's a sorcerer on Earth. If you don't know what I'm talking about, this is what happens, all right? They see the magic trick, and then this. They gotta walk away a minimum of 30 feet, because everything they know about reality has just been destroyed. They have to reassess existence from the ground up. But what always happens? They always turn around. That's amazing, that's amazing, that's amazing, that's amazing. That's a beautiful way to treat things in life that you don't understand. You realize how much better the world would be if we all just treated each other the same way black dudes treat magicians? I'm serious. What if homophobic people saw gay people and be like, blah, it's so gross, I don't understand this lifestyle, why I need to get married, blah, 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 blah. Oh wait, this doesn't affect my life at all, and any love and joy in the world is a beautiful thing. It's amazing, it's amazing, it's amazing, it's amazing. That'd be a better way for them to conduct themselves. It's a real phenomenon. If you don't believe me, this weekend, go out to some fancy nightclub. Look around, see if you can find an African-American bouncer. Walk up, they'd be like, sorry, we're at capacity. They'd be like, really? What if I give you the money? He'd be like, oh, we don't do that here. And he'd be like, oh yeah? What about this quarter behind your ear? He'd be like, oh shit, I didn't know you were a wizard. Go on in, go on in, go on in. Please don't turn me into a bird. Please don't turn me into a bird. Okay, I'm sorry. You guys are cool. You guys are cool. I just need to see an ID. What do you mean, check my back pocket?